BJ. Hello, BJ. Come here in the light. Come here. Look at yourself in the mirror. Uh-huh. Because you're a little rascal. Yes, you are. Okay. Good morning, vlog. Welcome back to another vlog. I'm going to try to make these weekly. Wow, I have to do better. It is May 2023. Actually, what's today's date? May 15th, I think. 2023. And I have a puppy. So now I have my dog and this puppy, and then I'm also taking care of my sister's dog. So I kind of wanted to start vlogging again, especially now that I have this little hood rat, this hoodlum, causing turmoil in my life. His name is BJ, and if you guys are new here, if you don't know who I am, my name is Deja, Instagram boss fit. Deja, and this is Lifts and Lifestyles. I work out primarily on this channel, but I'm trying to incorporate more lifestyle. And as you can see, my videos haven't been very consistent, so I'm trying to change that. By the way, disclaimer, I am not a dog trainer. I only know personal training, as in training people to lift or lose weight or gain weight or muscle or whatever. Yes, so don't judge me on how I am with the dog. I just don't know what to do, and he's a puppy, so it's kind of inevitable, some of the things that he does. And he's kind of in that stage I just read, it's to where he doesn't listen very well. They ignore what you say and they test your boundaries. So that's what he's been doing, and yeah, I've just been, did he just thought you peed? Anyways, I've just been taking it day by day with him. So BJ, see, this is what I deal with, and we're not even all the way down the stairs. BJ, come every day. This is every day. This is hopefully gonna like get me to record this so I can show this in real time. BJ, come on. And so once we actually make it down the stairs, I can talk to you guys a little bit more. Good morning from me. BJ, come here. Come. BJ. BJ. Come on. Come on. Here he comes. BJ, hi. Get that. Little update on me. Again, my name is Deja. I work overnight at a lab, so I'm third shift. So I get off at around 6:30 in the morning. So that's usually when I leave. OT, baby, OT. I'm still in school, very part-time. So work, school, puppy. Workout. I work out after I get off work, so sometimes I will take you guys along with me to record those workouts. BJ. BJ. Very current update. I am recovering from, I think, a sinus infection. Don't know. But I have this cough. So when I take like pauses, I'm just trying not to cough. When I get home after working out, I have to come home, clean him every single day. So if you are a little dog guru, golden doodle, whatever, please let your girl know what I need to do to save my life. He has really been a puppy. And so I'll just leave it at that. I try to let him get away with some things, and then other things I don't. Hello, BJ. He's going to pee. So he does know some things, and some things he still forgets. Hi, BJ, come here. Went up the stairs again. I forgot what I was saying. Today, we need to go to the store. BJ, we need to go to the store. I have to get dog food. I have to get some snacks. and I have protein powder coming, so I need to get some stuff for my protein shakes because I have been off of that, and now it's time to get back on that as well. Hey, what the hell did... What is that and why? BJ,
get him. He has this thing with shoes too. He wants to take your shoes from the back door all the way to the living room. A couple weeks ago, we were outside doing yard work. He has a shoe, and that's my shoe. He always takes my shoes, and then he'll take my dad's shoes. And also, if you're new here, I do live with my dad while I'm in school. Also, I mean, really, it's just in general, like, rent is important. Like, rent is important, but rent is really expensive. But I did move in with him to pay for school instead of rent, and to kind of have that cushion, especially whenever I got into a program.
Dry skin, buff away rough skin, and massage away aches and pains. And unlike other shower tools, PMD is made with antibacterial products, so you can use this for a lifetime without having to worry about bacteria buildup. Skincare is more than just your face, and PMD is having their biggest sale of the year, and you can get your clean body today by clicking the link in my bio and using my code KENNAPMD for 40% off.
Welcome back to a...
He's about to be so mad, but I'm sorry. Stuck this toy in the thing, so maybe it'll distract him. But it is 12 o'clock. I look really ratchet, so I'm about to hop in the shower. Like, I have to do this deep wash because I use a Mayel hair oil or whatever, and so not to grow my hair because I like short hair, but I'm about to cut my hair again. I want to try that Italian bob. Like, how do you think it's gonna look? Absolutely pouring, and my hair is absolutely done. That is BJ. No, with the puppy, like, I just let him do what he need to do. Like, tell me if I'm wrong, but if he wanna bark, he gonna bark. Like, puppy's not good at listening. Like, they do not care. Can't believe it's raining. I played myself because I had all that time to get out and get done way before now, like, get all this stuff done before now and before the rain. Didn't know it was gonna rain. I think I didn't know. Well, anyways, I just got home. I got off work. I was headed to the gym, and then I was like, damn, I really gotta take the Mustang to go get this is not good lighting. It had a nail and a screw in it. A nail and a screw. It had a nail and an impact bubble. No. Anyways, let's clean up after the dog. My battery's about to die anyway, and then I'll probably see y'all. I want to take y'all through a workout because that's what I do. So I have to figure that out. I have to plan that. But anyways, let's clean up after the dog. Hopefully he doesn't knock over the camera. Out. Oh my god, maybe it'll air out. He stinks and he just lays in his pee and he steps all over his poop. I don't like it when he touches me before I wash him.
cage out to the garage today to clean it. I clean this thing 7 days a week.
Stop, leave me alone.
And he literally jumps all over me. I try to feed him while I'm cleaning it, but I brought him outside today and I think I might make this like a habit. But honestly, like bringing him outside doesn't do anything for his energy levels. Like he's just high energy all day, every day out here, because I don't have to worry about being messy and just like spraying everywhere. This can stay right here. Hey! This dog done ran up the stairs. Oh. PJ! Stop! I'm so hyper today. I just got off work. It's 7:05. And it's so humid outside. Yeah, so I just got off work and I ate and I'm feeling so bloated. So like I'm PMSing, so my moods are up and down. Last time y'all saw me, I was like, I'm not in the mood. And then today, I'm like, why am I so hyper? Don't. Like I said, I just got off work. I'm headed to the gym, and I'm going to take y'all with me. I'm so scared. I'm going to lie. I usually eat before the gym, but I ate lunch late at work. And so, I kind of just ate a snack, and I didn't need to. And, now I feel a little bit bloated. And I don't like that. Honestly, I don't feel like going. I just don't. I literally am having a coughing fit. I probably need to stop talking. But. Gonna stall just a little bit longer. Before I go to the. Get in, like get out the car and get in the gym. I get so shaken up, and I was just telling y'all the other day, like, just do it.
Playing stupid witch, trust me, girl, I know. It's time that I assume positions. I'll save you for sure. These other niggas don't appreciate shit. Run for commitment, but be in relations.
I wasn't gonna change because I feel like so bloated. That's not really a good angle, but really I do feel bloated. I feel bad, but whatever. I'm a woman. I'm dealing with shit right now.
Okay guys, so let's get into the workout. Today I am doing back and shoulders. We're going to start out with the dumbbell rows, bent over rows. I don't remember the weight I was doing right here. I'm pretty sure that's a 50 or 55 pound dumbbell. But yeah. So I'm pretty sure I did around 4 sets. And then I did, for that weight, 5 to 6 reps per side. And then, yeah, I was struggling. Girl, gotta catch your breath. Next, we're gonna do the military rest. And also, side note, my left shoulder
which is not new, but this day it was really killing me. I was really struggling to get it done and watch my feet. Shaking. It's like it gets to a point where my shoulder and arm is just about to go numb. Like I can't feel it. I'm about to wait. So now we're about to do a lat pull down. You know, we got to utilize our resources. We're a little short. I'm 4'11 for those of you who don't know, or if you're new here. But you can tell here that I'm really struggling with the weight because I'm trying, it looks like you can tell I'm trying my best to get the weight down. I think here while I was recording, I was around 70-80 pounds, and that's where I capped. And then I ended the workout with some reverse flies and some lateral raises on the cables, and I did 4 to 5 sets.
That workout was good, but sucked.
Took forever for me to actually go in there. Then I go in there, I warm up. I did not show that, obviously. I warm up and then I, you know, go into the workout. I felt abnormally weak. Where's my boss? This is one man that comes in there and he wear the same, every time I see him, he got the same shirt on. More props to you, homie. I'm just saying. Do whatever makes you happy. I'm just saying, it's the same shirt every time. I feel so beat. And I can't say I'm hungry. I know I left my water in the car on accident and I was not down to... That's a lot. I'm a chapstick girl, but this was like a dollar something from the mall. And I think it's... I love it. Like, it doesn't make your lips chapped. It just, it's just real glossy. Some, I want to say these two girls are fine, but I haven't been attracted to anybody really. Like, I do see some people like on social media, and I'm like, ooh, she fine, or he fine, whatever, but I don't know. But if I know you, I'm like, I gain an attraction to you without like saying it. I just felt weak. I finished my workout, I did what I needed to do. I just don't feel good about it. I'm just unimpressed with myself, honestly.
She won't put that pussy on me, put it on me. Come and pull up on me, make sure that they don't. We don't fuck from night time. She said don't down me, yeah, yeah. He pussy nigga, yeah, yeah. I don't like that nigga, yeah, yeah. One of them hoe ass boys try me, I bet I paint the fucking cigarette.
Don't make put it on me. All these people going to work and I'm just trying to get home to go to sleep.
Miss, big ass R on my whips. Slip on shoes so you won't trip. Say she kinda fine and she got some hips.
It was hot. Oh, goodbye.